have solution and power.
My name is Timmy Macaulay from Bayelsa. My testimony goes like this. Always, anytime we come to Mercy Church, by the time we leave my house on Saturday night to go to where the motor will carry us, I will come back to church on Monday evening. My neighbors, I will see a stick in my house, and my neighbor will say, I will ask, what is all this all about? They will say, snake come to your house, so, but we know fee killer. I say, okay, no wahala. So anytime I come to church, at the Park Mercy City Sun, pour for my frontage, I say, one day, God or Prophet Jeremiah will fight this battle for me. He's faithful past Sunday. Behold, around after 11 to 12 in the midnight, I came out and I saw the snake fold itself on front of my door. And I shout, Oga, come, see snake, the snake where our neighbor they thought, don't come. And I rushed and took water of life and poured the snake. When I poured the snake was unable to move.
Power.
So, came out and used stick and killed the snake. So, my son must come back to Mercyland and testify.
People of God, clap for Jesus Christ. Is it what we are seeing right now in that bottle? Is this the snake you are talking about?
Yes, 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 yes.
People of God, this is a proof that the God of Prophet Jeremiah is always on our side fighting the battle for us. And if you believe that, I want you to celebrate that Jesus once again. So as our mother explained earlier, this is what was hindering their blessing, confusing the entire house, the entire compound. But just because she made up her mind to believe the God of Prophet Jeremiah Omoto Fofeyin, today we can see the result that indeed that God of Prophet Jeremiah has never failed. And people of God, because you are here, your enemy will be put to shame.
Even last Sunday, when we came to church, my husband got his deliverance. When we want to complain, the man of God said, Madam, no complaint, it's done, it's done, it's done. I say, I believe, I believe. That is how we went home and God arrested the snake. And today we have got our breakthrough.
People of God, can we clap for Jesus?
My husband used to see snake in his dream.
Okay, you mean your husband used to see snake in his dream?
Yes.
And today the snake is humiliated physically.
Yes.
People of God, is that not wonderful? And you are just clapping like that. Our God is faithful. Today, the family restored. Our brother that do see snake in his dream, affecting not only his life, the entire family. The God of Prophet Jeremiah exposed that today, and we give God the glory. So what word of advice can you give to viewers out there?
Advice all over the world that everybody should have Jeremiah's spiritual item in the house. They are our guidance angels.
Voilà, nous remercions le Seigneur pour la vie de cette femme. Alors, chers téléspectateurs, elle vient juste de partager avec nous ce que le Dieu de prophète Jérémie a fait dans sa vie. Alors, elle faisait face vraiment à tant d'attaques spirituelles, tant d'attaques spirituelles vraiment qui la perturbaient au quotidien. Et elle a constaté que toutefois qu'elle partait de la maison, ses voisins vraiment remarquaient qu'il y avait toujours des choses vraiment inexplicables qui se passaient chez elle. Et de son retour, elle constatait que vraiment il y avait des attaques vraiment très maléfiques et très imprégnées dans sa concession. Mais elle continuait de prier le Seigneur pour que vraiment tout cela puisse se dévoiler. Et un jour, après avoir bénéficié de la prière de l'homme de Dieu, vraiment cette impartation a apporté vraiment une percée totale, une délivrance dans sa concession. Et cher téléspectateur, elle a vu vraiment ce serpent physiquement apparaître tel que nous l'avons vu à l'écran. Effectivement, ce serpent menaçait également son mari, lui qui voyait toujours ce serpent dans ses rêves, l'affligeant spirituellement. Et ceci apportait vraiment tant de blocages à leur vie. Mais aujourd'hui, le Dieu, le prophète Jérémie a pu exposer cela. Et il est là aujourd'hui avec ce serpent physiquement pour retourner la gloire au Seigneur après avoir appliqué l'eau de la vie qui a remporté victoire dans leur vie. Apportons pour le Seigneur. So we thank God Almighty for what he has done. And let your wonderful testimony be permanent in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.